So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the font style. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see this is the default font style in this device. Now I will show you how to change this one. For this, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Google Play Store. This application is at 13. Just open this one. This page, you can see lots of font style. You can see the colored font style. If you tap on the see all option, so here also you can see lots of free font style. You can see here, from here also you can download any font style. Okay, so if you want to set a stylish font style to device, tap on the option see all. In this page also you can see lots of stylish font style. All these font styles are free, and from here you can easily download the font style and apply this font style to a device. So here I am going to select this one. Tap on this font style. Now tap on the option download, tap on the option apply, select the second option, tap on die character, tap on the option install, tap on install. That's it. Now directly go to your settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option language and region. Tap on this option. So here you can see your region is India, and change this region to Myanmar. Tap on the option India, and from here you have to select the region Myanmar. Okay, then select this one. Now go back, then tap on the option display and brightness. So after change your region, you can see a new option here, support die character. Turn on this option. Now you can see the font style is changed. Very, very small font style. If you want to increase this font style, tap on the option font size and you can increase this font style. Now you can see the font style, right? It's very nice. So simply in this way, you can, without root or device, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.